We are in the Holy Land. The ground upon which I stand is sacred to the Jew, the Christian, Muslim, Islam, to millions of people the world over, and has been throughout the ages. This is the Promised Land, the land that God showed to Moses from atop Mount Nebo, which we can see in the distance. At this place in Galilee, the sound of God's voice has been heard as he spoke to the prophets. Once man heard God's voice when he said of his Son, Jesus Christ, "This is my beloved Son in whom I am well pleased." Such a blessing to be able to hear the voice of God has been given to very few, but such a blessing was given to the land of Israel. From the top of Sinai to the Sea of Galilee, every hill and plain is home, every place is dear to me. There the breezes tell the stories, oh, what stories they do tell, of the mighty things that happen in the land of Israel. Here where Moses and the prophets spoke of one who would be king, of a heavenly Messiah and the blessings he would bring. Oh, to hear again the call, all is peaceful, all is well. Upon every rock and mountain in the land of Israel. From the rolling plain of Sharon to Mount Tabor's lofty heights, to the desert of Beersheba, all is calm, all is right. Green the trees are on the mountain, sweet the water in the well. May there never more be sorrow in the land of Israel. Here where Moses and the prophets spoke of one who would be king, of a heavenly Messiah and the blessings he would bring. Oh, to hear again the call, all is peaceful, all is well. Upon every rock and mountain in the land of Israel.